Probably something stuck in the porcelain. And if it continues to have an issue, just replace the porcelain. Sucked out what we could, but again,
would be zip ties or
anything else down in that toilet. Just replace the porcelain at that point. You don't want to replace the toilet, please put it in.